The earth is the Lord's and the fullness thereof, the Psalms tell us, which means we don't have any money. Everything that is belongs to God. We're temporary stewards of it, which means that we must always be asking about everything we have. How can I use this best to further the purposes of God as best as I understand them?
Well, our money is connected to what we do, our livelihood on the earth, and that's one of the reasons why Sabbath is so interesting, because there is one day a week when we release what we do and focus on who we are and what we and who we are in the world. Releasing money is a big part of that. And when we have the time, for instance, with Sabbath, to think about not only just physical rest, but resting from strife and from that which we carry and harbor against others, we begin to think more about justice. We begin to think more about peace. We begin to think more about the ways in which we could do things differently with our money.
We need to think of our money as just one more resource, like our intelligence or our political influence, that we can use to do the things that God means to get done in the world.
If one has faith in Christ, his money is in trouble. Her money is in trouble. 1 John 3:17-18. If you have this world's goods, and you know of brothers and sisters who are in need, and you keep what you have, how can you say, I have the love of God in my heart? I think that St. Francis set the model. The more the love of God is in you, the more you will want to use your money to relieve the sufferings of those who are around you.